I start my career as a feature scriptwriter and also music video director. And a few years pass, I can feel like filmmaking has a magic and has the power to communicate some social issues and like deliver some message that can inspire people and spark actions. That's why I chose to study documentary here in SVA.
You are getting there. I'm gonna hear that very soon. I know I am. I love you too.
My thesis film is called Come and See. It will screen in Busan in October. The film is about the largest Buddhist temple in Thailand called Dharmakaya. This film documenting the conflict between this temple and the military government, because the leader of the temple got accused by the police of money laundering and he's hiding in the temple with thousands of followers like protecting him from the police. I tell the story through one of the followers. Her name is Bumpen. She's staying at the temple to protect the abbot from the police. My first official feature doc is 2215. Soon is one of the most acclaimed rock stars in Thailand. He started this charity program of running across the country to raise funds for public hospital in Thailand. This running campaign in Thailand is a huge, it's over the news, like every aspect of it's already been told. And that's our challenge to make this film. It's like, how are we gonna portray this event? Also portray this rock star who have this long career and a lot of media exposure already. Yeah. I think I learned a lot from the process and style. That class that they bring in like artists and filmmakers, producers, and share their experience and like the mistakes. I think that's the best way to learn. So I don't see the outcome as important as the process because we are the filmmaker. We are the one who owns the process. We are the one who experienced the process of filmmaking. Only us that can experience that. And I think that makes us a better person in a way that we understand more about ourselves.